Okay guys, I'm in Waco, Texas today, and I am trying to do my first little travel blog thing, and this is the first time I've tried this. I've made myself get in here early, so I still have some daylight, and obviously the most popular place in Waco is Chip and Joanne Gaines' place, and I did something I haven't ever done before. I actually went out and flew a drone. I took my Spark out. First time I've done that. I haven't done that before traveling. I've only done it around Jacksonville. So I'm pretty stoked that I finally did something for a change out of the box.
Thank you.
Buddy of mine's in, we're doing business. We're back in Waco still, and he brought his Mavic. So I'm pretty excited about that. So we're gonna throw that up. That's Michael. So it's a Mavic 2, so it's a little better than the one I've got. And we're over here by the river in a park, and we're gonna give it a whirl, see what she does. I'm along the river here in Waco. I'm not exactly sure where, but there's some interesting things here that I thought I'd go ahead and video, see if they interest you or not. Some pretty cool statues. So I'm just gonna move around and see what I can get. Pretty place. Again, I'm not real sure what the name of the park is. I took some pictures or some video of the plaques. Maybe you can read those, stop the video, whatever. I'm just gonna throw these all together and see what I come up with. It's a beautiful evening and thousands of birds out here, and there's a ton of people out just walking around. That's something you just don't see a whole lot of in Jacksonville. They don't take advantage of the core part of the city. And literally, there's 100 people out here. So, I don't know, it's pretty cool.